Hey, what's up guys, Bryan here, and today we're gonna quickly take a look at the StarTech.com dual slot SD card reader that is USB 3.0 compatible, and you could plug in SD 4.0 and UHS-2 SD cards. This runs around roughly $37 to $40 on Amazon at the moment. I'll go ahead and link it down below in the description. So this is lightweight, portable, and it can read two SD cards. This is it. When you open up the packaging, you'll have the manual and a quick user guide and all that kind of stuff. But I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory. You know, take out the integrated USB cable, plug it in your computer, and you should be able to read from two cards. So some of the pros, it transfers files quickly. I'm not gonna get into the logistics or any of that kind of information. You might be able to find another video for that. Just gonna go over, it's lightweight, portable, has an integrated USB cable. If you're on the road and you have to edit photos or videos and you have more than two SD cards and you wanna get those out quickly, this would probably be the one for you. I guess one con that this card reader has is that it's not a multi-card reader. So if you're shooting with a friend or if you have other devices that, you know, have a micro SD card slot or a CF compact flash card, you're not gonna be able to use this card reader. That's where we're going to go into the little comparison here. This is the Kingston multi-card reader, and I actually have two of these because I shoot on devices that use more than just a standard SD card slot. This Kingston SD card reader goes roughly on Amazon for $18 to $22, maybe $25 if it's a random day. So it's not that expensive either. And it's not exactly smaller than the StarTech, but it is by a little bit. It's a little bit smaller. However, it doesn't have the integrated USB 3.0 cable, which some might find as a pro or a con, but for me, I kind of like that it doesn't have the USB cable integrated within it, because if that cable ever goes bad, you could always replace it with a separate USB cable later on. That's where the StarTech one kind of fails, because if this ever fails, then your entire card reader just won't work. Another pro that the Kingston has is that it has an LED light that flashes whenever a card is being read. So I'm just gonna plug it in here, and I'm gonna go ahead and grab one of my SD cards and plug it right in. And you can immediately see that when my computer is trying to read data from it or it's accessing the drive, it's flashing bright red. And I have two of them on my desk here because sometimes I have to transfer, you know, more than one card. And then when I'm going from card to card, sometimes I don't know which one my computer is reading from. The one that's flashing is the one that I won't eject if I have to remove it. So that's another area where the StarTech one kind of fails, is that it doesn't have any LED lights that will indicate which card slot is being read from. So if StarTech, if you're watching this video, it would be really awesome if you included LED lights so we knew which slot it was being read from. With all that said, I guess we'll do another quick comparison. So this is the Kingston USB 2.0 multi-card reader. This is an older one I bought maybe like 2009, 2010, when USB 2.0 was still a big thing. This is also a multi-card reader, just like the newer ones here on my desk. And this also has SD card slot, CF card slot, micro SD, and it has an integrated USB 2.0 cable. However, the USB 2.0 cable isn't as long enough as the StarTech one is. The cool thing Kingston did with these was they included a USB extension cable. But as you can see, just comparing the two, I mean, it's not that much bigger than the StarTech one. So it begs the question, like, why couldn't StarTech include two SD card slots and maybe like a CF card slot and a micro SD card slot? Why couldn't they make this one a multi-card reader as well instead of just having two SD card slots? I don't know. $40 and it's lightweight and portable. But I mean, with that logic, you could argue that these Kingston ones are also lightweight and portable considering that they're smaller. So I don't know. It's a tough question if you want to ask yourself, like, which one do I really need? But I guess my suggestion is, if you have devices that only need SD card slots and you're on the go, the StarTech one is the one to get. If you're dealing with transferring data that deals with like CF cards, SD cards, you know, micro SD cards, you might want to just go with the Kingston multi-card reader. I mean, it doesn't have the integrated USB port that the StarTech one has. However, you could just, you know, unplug this cable here, you know, wrap it around, and you're still good to go. That's my quick unboxing review. All these card readers work great. The StarTech one I bring around. My DSLR, I only shoot 2D750 Nikon cameras, and those use dual SD card slots, so the StarTech one hasn't really been that much of a problem. But like I said, I just wish it had LED lights that would flash when data was being read from, so when one card is done transferring, I could know which one I could remove and which one I should leave in because it's still having data read from it. If you have any other questions, let me know down below in the comments and I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. And I'll go ahead and link everything I showed in this video. All right, you guys have a good one, and thanks for watching.